This one time, Bitcoin went from 6 cents all the way to 36 cents, and then it crashed down to 21 cents. And then another time, Bitcoin went from 85 cents all the way to $29, and then it crashed to $3. And then another time, Bitcoin went all the way to $213, and then it crashed all the way to $70. And then another time, Bitcoin went all the way to $1,100, and then it crashed all the way to $239. So the moral of the story is don't buy Bitcoin because you know it's going to crash again.